not going to roam that much anyway.
Well, and a lot of the problem too was like their bottom lane, like the bottom lane that was 12-0 or 12-1 was a Draven. And once Draven gets ahead, like...
Yeah, well, you would want to do is split push until it forced, like, in 1v2. Or, like, keep taking from the enemy jungler until you could 1v2.
Yeah.
If that pressures the spot lane to come try to get you, and while they're getting you, your team does other things. Or even if they don't do other things, they're still gaining gold passively. So, like, it'll get them closer to being late game.
Right.
Or they can do something. So you just have to pressure, like, as hard as you can. Top. Regardless if you die, you're at least all
of them. Oh, for the freaking tree.
Malkoth?
Yeah.
Ooh. Can I just play Gnasis and go fucking hard?
Yeah, I would. Fucking can.
Yeah, Gnasis is really good against Malkoth.
You can't kill me, so that's what I'm saying.
And it's an all AD team.
Is it?
I wish I had Rammus.
Oh, it is.
Malphite, yeah.
Yeah, kinda, yeah.
I wish I had Rammus.
Right.
I mean, Gnasis is gonna be unkillable. He's gonna get a frozen and a heart first item. And never die.
I was so sad that game I played Rammus in my team. But they had a hard lane. They, like, none of them won their lane. And I helped bot lane. The bot lane.
So, Aubrey, can you beat Zillion or Zed's?
Yeah, this is what I play when they pick every time.
Did I go Pharaoh or Galactic?
Pharaoh. I think Pharaoh looks sick.
Pharaoh.
Oh, it's Pharaoh? I thought you said Pharaoh.
Pharaoh and Gnasis would be awesome.
They have something like that.
Pharaoh Wooly.
No.
They have Infernal Gnasis.
No, hold on.
I mean, if they made a Pharaoh Gnasis, let me know.
Pretty sure they... They made something similar. Let me see. Yeah.
The reason I think no, even though Pharaoh, it's
Galactic.
I don't think
Red
I really
Knight.
Ever
they have
really...
Red Knight.
Can I really, really ever like turn up 1v2 without getting just kited away?
Yeah, two tanks.
I mean, like it doesn't like. I don't have quite the mobility of a Riven. I know the mobility of Riven does, but
yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, could you really catch them if they just both run away? I mean, with Riven, you need to CC chain them both until they die. And your burst is insane, so... I really don't really have the chase or the burst. I mean, the chase is good, but... And you don't go, like, straight damage, like Riven does, too.
Yeah.
You both more tanky.
Yeah, I probably should have gone two damage items that game and just split pushed all day.
I'm hungry.
Yeah,
I want to go whip it and go up some food.
Blade and Chronic Wars at the same time.
Yeah.
It could have been about to like so much.
Virginia Tech.
I don't know, who's their mid laner?
Oh, dude, this is like one of those. They're trying to do a 5v5 team, probably. A 5 team, like, you know that collegiate thing?
Yeah. Kentucky had a game last week. They had the first game last week.
Who did they play?
Kentucky versus Robert Morris.
What the hell is Robert Boyles?
Oh, it's a small school.
I'm about to get some coupons. I have a nice Nexus coach.
You have the only, like, really good one. Well, actually, their mid and top laner are good.
Of course.
What is good?
Top lane's Diamond 5. Mid lane is flat 4, but the rest of them are gold 5.
Aubrey, that's right up your alley.
D5 is right up my alley. Let me guess, he's 0 LP.
Yes.
These are the guys.
The reason.
I play against these fuckers and they're always on my team. These guys right here.
Hey, I found a Kha'Zix.
He's gonna go blue. I'm gonna start my red.
I'm about to look top. I'm about to kick this nigga into the well. Force start time.
Hey, Nate, because I don't want him to come fight.
No, 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 don't start red.
He's gonna come counter jungle me.
Hey, what?
And I can't fight. He's starting. Oh, wow.
Alright, team.
Alright, bro.
Why?
Alright, Aubrey.
You can walk out.
Oh, wait, yeah, you're right. Oh, you're dead. Wait,
why did you, like, sidestep?
Oh my god.
I wanted to sidestep the
Q. It was on cooldown, he just used it.
Dang.
Or if
he had to... I mean, he would hit me with it anyway, and he's in range to ignite, so it's either I flash or just walk out.
I'd have flashed. That'd have been out.
I should have flashed, but he's like, walk out.
You should have flashed when you hit the corner of that wall.
If you walked straight, that would have, you would have taken two less on this.
I wouldn't have. I mean, I would have, but I mean, the Q and ignite wouldn't come to me. They overkilled me, honestly.
Yeah, but then you at least get ignite out.
He did ignite, yeah.
He did ignite him.
Yeah. So now, Raggio, he can't kill you whenever you...
No, get on.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen, too.
I didn't have my Q. I was trying to get a Q from him, and I was in unlocking the pavilion. So.
As good as you could be. How did I get chunked by a Nasus? I mean, a Janna and Twitch?
Because we stood there and auto-attack fought them.
Oh, okay, y'all are both low. Yeah, both of y'all are low. Both groups. Both parties.
Maokai, I do not want to brawl with you.
Just one Zifar.
I only want Zifar.
Where did you start skill wise?
Q. It's usually better to start here, but.
Maokai, just push the lane, BB.
Yeah, he took my red just like I knew he would. That's the one who started.
I told you can do that.
Gavin was like, nope, don't go to your red. He said, don't start red, because he didn't want to unleash me.
I mean, I'm Nathan, so I really don't want to lose it.
Devin probably should have, like, warded it.
Whatever.
I mean, what kind of leash does a Nathan get?
I'm not saying leash.
I don't need that much of a leash. I just need, like, 3 or 4 auto attacks.
But even if I didn't ward, though, we wouldn't have made anything. I'm not gonna go.
I'm the bad Ahri's that I make fun of. I'm one of those Ahri's. The one I'm like, huh, this guy can't hit a charm. Save his life.
Hey, so that's
put 2 points
because I'm up here.
No. No, what? No reason. Waste of life, dude.
Can I come mid?
I'm not gonna kill it, sir.
Dude, oh my god, Aubrey!
She's getting chunked, dude.
Missing. Don't have a cooler yet.
Waste of life. I shouldn't have done that. I knew I shouldn't have done that.
Trying.
So why'd you do it?
I don't know. I know I couldn't catch up to him. I tried it anyway. Coming.
What is mad, Aubrey?
Oh, hey!
An auto attack was supposed to cancel. I'm so done.
Please, God!
Hey.
Of course he was right there.
Yo, I could be so dead right now.
I'm not that hard.
Hey, you got 2 people in the bomb that I put down. So, team, what have we learned?
Me and you don't know if they've learned anything.
Get chunked by Twitch is fun.
Well,
I mean, Trista's just a week early game.
I think that they can. I think.
Hey, Zed's coming top lane. He's not 6 anymore. But he is coming top. I don't know why he comes top lane.
Doesn't matter.
Positive.
Gonna bop.
Even if they kill me.
As long as Nasus.
We really just need to not die and we win late game.
As long as Nasus is here, I believe.
I'm gonna say we win late.
Yeah.
I'm farming decently. I just missed the cannon though.
I'm just gonna. I was about to say, I'll just farm up. I mean, we don't have to fight them.
Yeah, we do. Always have to.
We don't. They'll scale really hard.
Always. Welcome to my solo queue games. Starring,
Okay, I hate my life.
Starring Aubrey on not a comfort champ.
What comfort champ do you have?
That one.
One.
The one that is not in my possession.
just ask him, can we trade? They're so awkward, what the fuck? That was weird.
Hey, you guys, Zed coming bot lane. Or warding, but just watch out. I said it. Heard it here first.
Heard it here first, boys. Alright, who's warding? Oh, wow. Head. Okay, well, I told you to carry me, right?
I'm working on it.
That was mentioned.
Yeah, let's say it was mentioned that I was having a bad day, right?
He was on Thresh, dude. That's his champ.
Yeah, but we're also in a really awkward lane.
You're actually out farming him, Aubrey.
I'm down by 10.
I mean, we've been
Salty
through the thing. I don't lose.
Oh. I didn't know we went over there.
What?
If I hadn't burned Flash.
What? She farted?
I wouldn't have died to Kaiser.
A lot? Hey, you married her.
Yeah,
there was lots of alcohol involved.
Wait, never mind, y'all are pushed.
Alright, go forward. Go with her.
They're
gonna take your red again.
Yeah. Awkward, Goo. Really awkward.
Well, can I do anything about it?
I double warded that bush.
Take his red.
Alright.
Okay, well, we lost that. Ow.
Coming.
Ow. Ow.
I'm getting hit by
you, dog.
I'm coming bot.
Like, I do damage, but I don't do that damage. The expunge hurts so bad. TP, TP, TP.
Sorry.
Roll out.
We're good.
Alright, he's taking your red. Hey, just go take his red. Yeah, just take his red. You're red
ball. We're not fighting them.
Watch they come kill me or bot lane. They're gonna have
Are they gonna dive us?
There you go, great. You're about to get
dove. Malkai's bot lane.
Comment says,
I'm not even like pushing his lane though.
His red's not even up.
Dude, the exhaust.
And Zed is here. Zed's coming.
Zed's coming?
Ooh. Hey, there's a young Kha'Zix over here.
Fuck. Oh, I'm so scared. Yeah, his red
one.
Carry, the carry has begun. All right, see, all right, dude. This is how it works. You carry me for the first 20 minutes. I got you the rest of the way. Easy sailing, because I two shot everybody.
Oh, yeah,
all right, push this, and then we're going back.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Aubrey, I couldn't really do anything.
Launch it one more time. Launch it, Nick. I'm gonna play off your.
Did they at least clear it?
I don't know.
I definitely didn't go check.
I don't.
Devin, no fucks.
Soul.
Souls.
Hey, you got a Zed. Okay, no, he's chilling.
You don't get caught.
Not gonna catch him.
Yeah, I'd hate to have to mess with him too.
Damn it.
Hey, can I ult him mid? You think it'd work?
I don't know. Zed's really annoying.
Hey, whenever I could look at my build, do these things stack, or is this really like? They're not stacked.
They should stack.
Dude, no, the cooldown reduction stacks.
Yeah, it should stack.
Why is it?
Look at your character page.
Yeah, no, I just did.
Yeah, it's a unique passive just for that item.
Yeah, but I always wanted it. It's not really specified.
You can have multiple Kindle gems.
I'm gonna
really specify that, though, you know what I mean?
Yeah, you have to
kind of
watch
it. Malkai coming mid.
What's up, Malkai? How you doing?
Is that roaming tree? What is this?
Well, I mean, it's not doing anything to me, either.
What kind of tomfoolery?
Yeah, Devin's gonna carry this one.
Did you not just see what happened, bot?
But he's basically...
Oh, I was about to say, but he's going good by himself. We're having to pick and choose our ish.
I never even seen fighting, man. I'm just building a CR.
Yeah.
Fights me, I don't really give a shit. I mean, oh, no. Okay.
I'm healing off this dead now.
I'm coming bot, guys. I have ult.
Hey, Kha'Zix is right there.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Hey, he's going bot lane.
I'll be there.
Me too.
I'm gonna ward that tribe bush.
Uh-oh.
Wait. You're in a bad predicament. You're in a bad predicament. Come on, bot. Landing me in.
Malkai's going real first, like every Malkai.
Hey, landing me. I know Kha'Zix is here, but I can ult. I'm ulting her, I guess. This drag.
Kha'Zix is here.
Hey, Zed's low, do it now.
Malkai doesn't have TP, so.
I'm gonna ward try.
He can't smite it, but I'm here.
I don't have TP for 30 seconds, but. Doesn't matter, I wouldn't TP anyway.
Alright, y'all do it.
That day.
Hey, let's pull it out.
What you said.
Y'all better watch out for the Kha'Zix Twitch thing.
Yeah,
Twitch is still bot.
Way better.
I can run zone control.
Alright, oh, smite.
I lagged for a little bit. I got a twitch.
Roll out. Squad out.
Roll out.
Squad out.
Roll out.
I'm gonna lose top tower because he's just pushing me.
So? Like, I ain't worried about the tower.
Just make sure you work for me.
I'm
gonna stall for as long as I possibly can. I'm just gonna do this.
Mad. This is the most troll dance.
Yo, guess what? Out farming Zed though.
Yeah. I think they're gonna wanna die of me. I wouldn't wanna die.
I was texting Ashley. She was gonna kick my ass if I didn't answer my phone.
I'll farm golems, and if they do, I'll just.
I'm in here, Goo.
If you want to back, I'll hold the tower.
I'm not gonna be able to hold the tower.
What?
I'm not gonna be able to hold the tower. Don't worry about the tower.
What about we worry about bopping that nigga, though? Okay, shit. Never mind. We got Zed in the jungle.
See, we can kill him?
Damn.
Yeah, here she is. Found her. Hey. Here's
the Kha'Zix. They're about to say, we'll probably take bot for this, though.
I didn't see the Zed.
I told you.
If she comes here, we're going at her. Go.
That's alright.
Okay,
knock up. Ooh.
Where's that bitch?
Nope. Getting zoned.
Maybe not. Oh. No bot lane.
Pushing.
That's zone.
Wow. Okay. Fresh may be good, I don't know.
Yeah, I got
it. Well, that's my red buff, I guess. Skin.
You can have it all game anyway, so.
I don't care yet. Get him, Tris.
You're drunk.
Tris.
You're drunk also.
Bait.
Hey, Kha'Zix is in my jump.
Fucking drunk.
Yes, keep him here, Devin. I'm here.
Are you all so drunk?
Hey,
Kane! Q farm! Nah, squad roll out.
Yeah, they're all coming for a name change.
Out that hoe.
Hey,
I'll send to Q farm. Hey, Doge, can you get out of my lane, dog?
The Doge is not pushing.
They're gonna
push. Doge, he's like, get the fuck out of my lane. You can push it, shit. Take the tower.
I don't know why I'm black.
Wait, they're gonna take my blue.
Doge,
too.
Chill.
Lord, they said you're gonna ult somebody, nigga didn't ult nobody.
Hey, help me, guys.
I would, but.
This Kha'Zix is just.
Wow, I keep teleporting. Drunk. Bad.
Hey, why did I even build this?
Hey, bot lane. Kha'Zix is taking my blue. And
why did I build this channel? I guess so. I'm good.
They have the whole squad bot lane. They have.
I was gonna get a spirit massage.
They have five bots.
Don't have AP.
Yeah, they have five bot, this is not good.
Yeah, that's Zed.
Let him dive. Actually, don't let him dive. Just get out. Hey, I got him.
I'm a coming. I don't do much.
I'll
actually,
do a lot.
I got health pots coming, I'm going back.
Right, I'm about to open the gates top.
Why did I even take this? I'm bowed.
Oh, that minion just costs that kill.
Open the gates.
Open the gates! Chris, open the gates!
Pretty sure I just hit the. Yep, I hit that switch blind.
Hey, they're blues up. I mean, red's up. Like, you're down here doing anything about it.
Not like I want to mess with him anyway.
Oh god. This is too funky.
Please.
I want no part of Kha'Zix right now.
Well, I'm gonna slowly beat this motherfucker down then.
Why did you go Merc Treads?
What else would I do?
I mean, considering that most of the team's
yo,
AD.
Yo, Ahri with the counter jungle. Ahri
and Aces counter with the.
You're not gonna respect the Kane? You're not gonna respect the Kane? Respect it! Respect it! They fucking shot.
Damn, he just double killed. Alright, well, he's
hey, dead. Dragon's in a minute.
Yeah. Well, they didn't respect it, so I understand.
Now they will.
I've got a red buff, I'm just saying.
Hey, hey,
yo, go. Then the fox. Yeah, why would you host, Aaron? That makes sense. Oh, he's not here. Yeah, that doesn't make sense. He DCs all the time. Why would you make your put even more strain on it? Nah, you shouldn't put more strain on it and make it. Oh God! Out that hoe! Yo, get the fuck out of my face! Yeah, I'm dead as fuck. Can we stop fighting? Fuck. Well, let's say stop fighting. Like, look at Nasus, and I need to farm. Or getting caught out, something. I don't know. Why were you walking around over here? Why were they here? I'm sad. Like, shitty positioning. If they don't do dragon, rush dragon.
You got TP?
Like 98%.
Yeah, it's right there.
They just did it.
You're dead.
You mind?
They're bringing the whole team. They go. They're probably up on top. They're dragon.
I'm guaranteeing you this is down.
Okay, if it's down, then.
If it's down, it's down. If it ain't, it ain't.
You're down.
Oh god.
Yeah, it's down.
Push mid.
Push mid.
Look out!
Did he take my rib off again?
Fuck
that
nigga. You gotta ward your
dragon. You need to
respect it, Kazi! Push, push. Push. Lagoons! I really
need to farm. Even if you can't, we can take two mids. Take two. I'm pretty much here to eat towers. I'm diving whoever gets
there
first.
Am I gonna have a
second? Let's get out. Not gonna lie, I'm calling blue.
Take the red. Oh, it was here actually. Probably not here. It's definitely here. I took that bitch. Hey, let's wait here. They don't have wards on here.
I won't bot farm though.
They should anyway. They do. Guys are
dead. Hey, we can take.
I know we can. I don't have DFG though.
Alright,
Tristan's a lone warrior.
You got bacon here, Jared?
He's pushing tower.
I am.
Are they Baron?
Keep going. Here it comes.
I'm not there.
Damn.
Hey,
they're
up on the hill.
Oh, they're down
low,
though.
Yeah.
Right.
I'm taking bot tower.
You're dead.
Keep going. They're probably going to rush Baron. Keep going. Hey,
should we get to come to me, Kevin?
Why don't you go stop, like, be an ass?
No, they're not. Hey, can you video them?
Yeah, they're rotating down. They're rotating down. Or get out.
I can solo this.
Ebola, nigga, get out.
I'm gonna keep you from going there, though. I'll dodge you, man.
Looks like it's not here.
I'll come.
Are you ulting? Your ult does percentage damage to it.
Yeah, proxy that wave. Yeah, proxy that wave. I'm gonna kill this. These few.
They're coming.
If you can't do it.
No, we're coming.
We're coming.
Bam. We're on the way.
Yes.
Bam.
Alright,
bam. I'm trying. I'm trying. I mean, do you see this? Tell me to get away from the wall. I can't. Well, I'm trying to walk towards you so you'll do something or somebody. Get him off of my face. Well, I die then. There's your outcome. Well, all right. So hold on. So him punching on me didn't draw your attention. Therefore, I need to walk, so that maybe you'll see something. Me? Kazix. Because he was about to kill Aaron.
Yeah,
let's say just keep farming. I'm trying to farm. Let me go bot.
Yeah, go bot.
Figure this is why I haven't come again. I have to keep farming. I might have wasted 800 gold, but...
No, bad. Bad.
It could have got me some more.
Yeah, they're gonna push mid hard.
No, we can't.
I have TP.
Yeah.
I could have blew up Kazix.
I can't do anything.
They're trying to push out bot again. I'll try to shove mid.
4v4. And he has TP.
We both have TP.
Who wins? TP, obviously. If you get the hook on Kazix,
you
get
some
leverage on the other side. Open. Back down ult, I'm gonna ult me really. I
thought he was gonna engage it.
Hey, let me get
right, so
now. Come on, guys.
Go around.
Go.
Okay. Get him.
Doge, get it.
That's what hurts, man.
Yeah.
I have TP advantage, though, and I'm not having that TP advantage.
Open the gates.
Yeah, open the gates.
They're getting dragon right now, or they should be.
Yeah, they are. They're going to dragon.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go boss in their shit.
He can find you.
Yes. Hey, teleport. No, never mind. He can knock you up.
He's gonna move. Yeah, you can kill the hive before you can get out.
Then it's his dragon.
Aaron off that.
Yeah, let's get Baron. I mean, dragon too. Oh, no, they are.
Hey, well, we can get a pick here.
Go, no, I have 8. So go, follow. Get one of them.
I don't have wards right now, but we need to ward Baron.
I need like 200 gold for IE.
If they boss us down, they might try to do it.
Go walk up, Aaron.
Yeah, they're doing it.
No, they're not.
Well,
no,
we're just chasing them.
Yeah, they are.
Go in.
I'm coming.
I'm gonna keep shoving bot. I mean, I'm not gonna make it there. Twitch is on his way.
Shut him down. Get him. That's Q farm.
I'm gonna take. I'm gonna open the gates over here. I wouldn't have made it.
You gotta be able to get that tower.
I'm gonna try. I don't think I can though. I'll die for it.
Alright, jump out, jump out.
Jump, get away now. Don't fall me anymore. Don't be that guy.
Being that guy.
Last wave.
One last wave, guys. Out that hoe. You see that rocket on my back? That's Audi 5000, that's what that is.
Alright, heads on this. Oh, we reached the Triforce stage yet?
I mean, we reached my IE. I got IE. So I'm gonna hurt. I'm gonna hurt really bad. I don't care if they have Baron. Alright, come on. Alright, come on, bitches. No S siege my shit.
We have a ton of wasters, so they can't really siege. They have no siege, actually.
They have to dive in. They would have to
roll it off.
Whoever dies, I can just ult. They
keep kind of
diving
with their
chills. Yeah, I keep having... I keep having to use my jump to reposition. Yeah, because bot's pushing. And a big boy bot.
Yep. Hey,
don't.
Alright,
I exhausted Twitch.
Twitch, get out.
I'm dozing on his ass right now. Made his ass cue farm.
I did, like, it's hard, dude. It's so hard.
Brother!
Yeah, that was a good fight.
I'm slamming it.
Got him.
I could have done that better. I played it really bad. Well, like, I would have lived there. I tried to jump away, and I got knocked up by Malachi, and I ended up having to flash, and I took a lot of damage.
Yeah, they're all up.
Yeah,
they
are.
We won that fight with
Rand's
two.
Yeah, what's his name? What's his name? Jumped on
Vegas,
and I zombied everything.
Aaron, you got the whole John, Jungler's got to be the main one that's on the
board. Yeah.
Alright, I caught up in farm with Twitch. But I'm only 3-3.
I'm gonna get a frozen heart too. Did I get a frozen heart or a gauntlet?
Don't get a frozen heart, I already have
one. I think I need to get it.
You should get a, you already have a random one.
Go get a gauntlet.
Hey,
I know.
Hey, everybody bought it.
Go around.
Yeah, Nasus stays with us, there's nothing we can do. Almost ran it into Skywalker.
Place no S.
Twitch can't do shit to me. Nah. He's fed, but like, I
he does eat. Hurt. He hurts everyone else.
Hurts everyone else. He's gonna be sick of me. Yeah. Wanna fight?
I'm gonna open. Yeah. Hey, I think I'm going on Twitch. As soon as he becomes.
Ow.
As soon as he becomes.
I need a lifesteal something.
Go. I'm coming. Going in.
That's all the good things in the pocket.
They ulted me. Alright,
no.
I got that fight. As long as
Aubrey
survived.
No, I got wrecked. Q farm, nigga. Yeah, turn it on his pussy ass. Oh. Tried to bop him one.
How did we lose?
I don't know. Because you dove way too fucking deep.
I don't have anything to hit the background.
Yeah.
I like that. And then I go so.
Yeah.
You have to
let me kill him in that turn. Because they'll take a year to kill me.
Yeah, we had the kite. We had the kite fight.
I hope not me. I had a 10 turn.
Yeah, y'all are you.
I'm coming.
Yes. I'm coming.
He does. Aww, faggot.
Good dragon. Yeah, it's up.
Maybe.
I'm way too low.
You want me to grab that dinner red?
I do have homeboys.
Oh, say,
man.
It's up. Come here, man.
Alright.
Oh, don't get one shot.
Oh, I'm coming. What about this
neighbor? This is my
costume. This is too fun. Alright, back and get ready for Baron. Watch Baron.
I need to farm raids and shit.
Less than a minute.
Alright, on the way, so I can get in there. I got to talk to us now, so
I'm gonna farm these camps. No, Skyler, I think it's for
we have to kill Twitch.
Oh, I can't push a bot.
Interest.
I'm coming.
He has teleport, so I mean, think of him as he's here.
I mean, we either rush it or.
We engage now?
I can't stop him from taking damage. It'll take way too long.
I don't want to do this. I feel like
we have to.
I can't stop him.
You're away.
You
get on.
Just
right here.
He has a level smite on me.
I need somebody to get Kha'Zix off my face.
Get Baron.
Yeah, 1D should push him in.
I did. I can't do much.
I'll get on top of you and tank it.
Kha'Zix is gonna go for it.
Kha'Zix jumps on me and Zed jumps.
He's gonna be over here if he comes. So.
Alright, back.
I have home guard, I'll get this.
I'm
that's not going that well, they're 80 gold, I believe, so
you can pick me off?
I'm gonna grab that blue.
Yeah, go for it. Nah, don't die to him.
He's fucking me up, I need help.
He's tanky.
Devin, can you help me get to my blue?
I'm gonna get a warm up.
Alright, Twitch can do a little bit of nothing. Janna just got red. Just walk up to him. I'll get a stun fire. I literally just walk up to Twitch and he like tries to hide me with Janna and I just keep walking. Not happening. Hey, they fixed the part where when you charm and he sucks the deal. Janna even cleansed the Twitch of the litter.
Still kill him.
You have a thorn there? I might get that after the stun fire.
Hold on, let me be. I have a rod.
I got a rod in my pants.
Oh. I need the conservation.
I didn't know I could have 600 in my bed. I created 1,000 something when I'm in the second one.
I need to get a scanner as soon as possible. So I can kill Twitch.
Tower, do you even hit 1,200?
No, I hit about 8.
Sup, Zed, how you doing?
Alright, we're gonna get last.
Alright,
bye.
Oh, he jumped. I'm sorry. Oh, well, I died. Doge.
Smacking on your haters.
Like, that, I just died. I died at these two. Over and over again, and it's so painful. I can't do anything. I'm trying. It's just, I don't. There's nothing really I can do. Alright, I don't ever use the blue trinket, so.
I'm about to meet myself over the wall.
I'm about to.
I've been tanking forever. I'm hitting minion blocks, or champion blocks, and I'm dead.
Did it fog?
I got champion blocks so hard.
I'll give you lantern. Lantern in 4, 3, 2.
Okay, walk away.
Lantern in.
It'll take them a long time to kill him.
Yeah, they're probably thinking right now, damn, this game's so tricky. What are we gonna do about this?
And this game only goes further and further in our favor the longer it goes.
Yeah.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna try to get a fucking one more. I'll try to get some fire. It's already good.
I think next would be better.
Next game?
It's so much longer.
Next game, don't ban Rammus. So I'm gonna try to get Rammus. Like, Rammus is better than game 2.
Yeah, I don't think the X-Arm is really going to come out of the
game. Aaron, you need to ult.
Or not the
Zed whenever he jumps on either Ari or Chris.
That's what I've been doing. Well, I mean, I wasn't there that fight, so I just ulted.
Kyle, come get the red. Actually, I don't even know if he's
good.
I just kind of die, but yeah.
You die? You just kind of die yourself?
Yeah, like they dive me so hard, I can't do anything. I mean, I'm 4-6 every fight.
Did they kill him, like, every time?
Yeah. And it's not me doing something wrong, it's just I can't. I'm about to say, he can peel the first wave of dive, like, he can't peel all of it. I do, and he just comes right back. Because he'll get a reset
come here,
or something. Alright, I don't ever use this blue trinket, so. Get one. Fight the god.
I mean, I can give you
God, yeah, I wouldn't die.
Like, for the speeds.
See, we have such good siege.
I mean, I'm just gonna keep tanking. I can't do shit about this.
Alcott is just as... He's just as tanky as you, honestly.
He's just as tanky, but he does, like, a fraction of damage.
He doesn't have as much armor.
He has like 30 less armor.
No, he's got 4. He has 337.
Yeah,
he has
a
low. That's 30 less, yeah. And he got 4-6.
Hey, when that goes away, we should fight.
I would say when minions come.
Walk up, Q
the tower, and
I need like 130 from my sunfire if you want to just back off. I don't know that this is going to end great for us. Or Aubrey. Help Skylar, guys!
I'm dead.
I didn't know we were going to engage there. I think that was the plan.
And this is just...
Tower. I've been tanking tower for so long.
Tanking tower about a week ago. Yeah.
Aubrey,
what the hell was your plan, bro? Aubrey, what was your... What the fuck was your plan? Like, is he not in the Skype? He said he was muting his mic. He didn't say he was going fucking away from his mic. Not the plan.
Well, I can't defend this.
Well, I can't tank doubles. But on.
We might take bottom in here.
Fucking shitter. Let me get top farm. Yeah, he said he was gonna mute himself. He didn't say he was going away from his mic.
Yeah, he can't be the one to die like that. You shouldn't at all. With his maces. You need to get a GA, right now.
Regardless, though, Dana puts me into, the worst point even after that. Like, so I would, walk the title real quick.
Hey, guys.
I got put on, the worst point. All right, I have TP, so I can say bye.
I don't have any wards, so...
Come on, why? I'm gonna say bot to, keep this away. I got war mods.
I'm gonna get war mods after. Yeah, I'm gonna get war mods next. I'm already pretty tanky. But, I don't have the health hater going for it. And if they're not, I need to get ready for it. They are doing it. Yeah, they're doing it.
Alright, come here.
Maybe. Hey, I already sucked for this, so you didn't see another quarter.
They don't know about that ward since I did it. Yeah. The one off
first. Well, you put both of them on top of each other. See, I even ulted dead whenever he went on a...
Yeah, but Kha'Zix was still there.
Ariel.
Kha'Zix was still there.
No.
We don't have maces.
Okay, well, I just died. Just died really fast.
Kill the switch. Let him... Okay.
Alright, Zed's there.
Zed's exhausted.
Are you so fucking fast? Holy shit.
That's
so fucking strong, dude. Like, he literally, I think, he queued me, and then, like, and it's nothing I can do about it, dude. It's so bad. I'm trying to get GA. And even then, I'll just die twice.
No, but I mean, it gets stalled out. It over your body.
That takes away a reset.
I wasted my ult, too. Like, I used it on Mayakai, I did it low, and,
why would you do that?
Reset it, because I think it would be reset them, but...
No. They're gonna hard engage on us.
Never ult them out, guy.
Yeah.
I saved,
I got ult. No, why would you do that?
Because get him the fuck away from this end here. So I was trying to stop that from happening, to be honest.
Hey, bear.
Thanks.
Oh, hey.
Face.
No, coward. This guy could stay alive at all.
Like, I don't know.
Maces is doing everything. And we get more than just Maces.
Trying to buy GA. I need 130 gold. Like this bot wave. And I got
it.
I get about a 2. I get about 2. And Hibs back up bot. I have 305.
What?
Alright. Alright, I just...
Go call it. Here we go.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Politics just wouldn't make it.
Let me get back.
We gotta stay mid until the...
Wait, I'm being. I
got that. So, don't have one
in
hit there. We gotta
sit
still until
we get
that. We have
GA
on Tris now.
I need
my.
I got double
pots.
For a long way,
Tris.
You
have TP?
No.
We have
one piece from the last fight. We need to just back up.
I TP behind Tris last fight.
Get him!
Yes!
No! Kill him!
He's dead.
No.
Lantern.
Alright, I have to come in like after everything.
You're dead! Ah. Kill that guy.
I have GA, I'm fine. Twitch dies. I had faith in Goo. Go bot, let's go bot.
Okay, I should probably just get Baron, honestly.
How?
I think I should just go get Baron. Go get
Baron.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, let me get my wool moss before we fight again. Hey, come here.
I'm gonna sell Static Shift and get Phantom Dancer.
Hey, Nate, you coming?
I would get Zephyr.
1,000. How much is Zephyr?
Hey, you come down here.
What?
See?
Yep.
Help, guys!
Well, why are you trying to do it like that?
Game over 3 weeks. Quarantine.
Get out. Help.
I mean, we lose if we don't fight, so. Why would you go do fucking dragon? Thanks.
I said no!
I tried to get the reset and jump out, and I couldn't jump. Atta boy! He could take double in heads. 7. Alright, should I sell Blade and get Bloodthirster?
I just wanted that gold. Yeah, you should. Blade, I don't think Blade can use this.
I don't have enough yet.
He has walked in.
You.
I'm back.
Oliver, to save you.
Dude, I tried, dude. You told me I didn't do every damn whole fight.
I tried.
Someone.
Oh, the base!
Skylar, have you recorded this game?
I'm streaming.
If you sure, okay, well, watch everything I did at fight. Dude, I want you to. I'm gonna show you.
I'll link y'all the video.
I'll show you that fight. That whole fight, I'm sitting there, I'm like, I'm with Dan. I'm like, I got you, nigga. I got you, fam. And then Bob's dying. I got you, fam.
I should have swapped my trinket for the other trinket, and yeah. I already got him.
That was my fault. I
tried
to give you all those skills, Sky.
I get blown up too hard. And that, I mean, so the B team might help a little bit, but...
I was on getting an IW to die at the same time, so I killed somebody while Zombie. You
drop all of this. I mean, so am I. I just don't have double bots, even though I got the money for it. Dude, I got 340 CS. I got the most CS in the game.
I need, like, if I get 200 gold...
Red buff.
Coming.
If I
get 200 gold, I'm swapping out,
Too far away. They're gonna come crazy.
Yeah, I'm right here.
I'm coming. I'll land it.
Yo, it's Operation Red Buff. I don't
even know why I'm here taking these gold, but I'm taking
for the stats?
Yeah. Stats.
Do it for the scoreboard, Aubrey.
Dude, I can't believe we almost won that fight while...
Hey, we really need to...
And I wasn't here.
If
yeah,
we have a fight like that, scattered, we're not going to win.
I'm gonna sell my talisman for
We're
all
down.
Oh,
nice.
I got her.
Wait. Our base.
Our base, our base, 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 base.
We need bases.
Yeah, I
have
to
clear
the base.
Kill the Zed! I'm going back to the base. Well, actually, Mace is about to go in and wreck him.
No, I'm with you.
Kill the Twitch.
I'm with her.
Alright, in the game.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll go back, Aaron.
Where y'all going? Since when? I wasn't told. What? Okay, well, now? What are we doing?
It wasn't like you doing a whole lot.
I am doing something. I am. This is important to me. I can't hear you.
No. Come here.
Okay. No, I got a girl coming over. And she got a car. I don't talk to a bitch that can't drive. Fuck.
Oh, snap. Oh, my God.
Alright, well, I'm dead at fuck.
No, get out. Back to car.
It's fine, as long as,
God,
yeah, no. Dude, how we get this blue book? We had to defend for 65 seconds.
I don't know why you ulted him.
Why would you even ult that?
Well, I threw him away from us.
Kill him. You got that, Ari. Ult.
Attaboy.
Okay.
Alright, Twitch doesn't have GA. Twitch doesn't have GA. He has Banshees. Twitch has Banshees. You should have backed, nigga.
You need to get to the base.
Yeah, you don't have mana.
Lucky and him go.
And they have so many Banshees. Yo, I'm up in 25.
Don't fucking count.
It don't matter who we took is.
We just need to get him out the base. Look at the minions are going down.
Sorry, you just
got the game. Alright, it's a big way of pushing bot.
Yeah, I'm pushing things all the way.
Dude, this game hurts my head, holy shit.
Dude, this game's too stressful.
Good lord. All breezy. About to get turned up. Alright, I'm coming.
I got old 8 seconds.
I'm coming right now. I'm coming
now.
I'm coming.
Hey, I'm pretty good already.
I'm not gonna red trinket, because so I can red trinket with Gavin Colt if he comes.
I might do it, I have it.
You have upgraded?
Yeah.
I got it.
Oh, you did.
I'm coming.
They gotta clear your auto. I mean, I eat Baron.
Of course. Well, this is good.
It's all good time.
Good stop. NASA's take blue is there.
Yeah. I still got blue for a good quarter. I'm gonna push out this mid lane real quick. It's the last way to meet.
I don't think you should split. If we get kicked off,
I'm not splitting.
Hey, play top.
I was playing the 7 minutes.
I can clear it.
It's like a little over half.
We can just third their shit.
I don't have one tower. I mean, I could walk up and punch that same.
Don't rush it. We got minions in every lane. We got minions in every lane.
All I know before is DA comes.
Dude.
Hook causes.
I'm gonna ult
him. Well, I'm dead. I fog. Dead end nigga with a dead ender.
Dead over here. With no GA.
I was say you can't sell GA and do it like that anymore. I tried to. Which kinda sucks.
God, he hurt so bad. Hurt.
Got hooked.
Get it.
Nice. Doge. Alright, good job. 58-minute
bomb.
Good lord. How much Q farm did you have? Holy dog shit. That game hard. Dude, that game was so hard. Holy shit, that game was hard. Wow. Ari did a lot of damage. What are you... Alright, hold on. Alright, say we had 12 fights. You want to know how many of those fights I died in? 10 of them. Okay? I don't want to hear your shit. Like, I just got exploded. I was!
Hang on, I want to see how much magic damage I got. That's from, like, look at my magic damage. Look at my physical. That's from Sunfire and my ult and hurting my Q.
They took my comfort champ. They banned my comfort champ.
Look, guess who did the most damage
in that game? It wouldn't have helped. I still would have got blown up. It would have just. Honestly, I think Tristana was better there anyway because we had so much late game. I gotta go eat. I'll be right back.
Nice randoms on him. I was with him, and I had Frozen Heart. I think I was back to the solo.
I would just go dumb on anybody. Like, I'd ult in and taunt somebody, and they'd freak out and jump on me, and then I'd, you know, Zonya, ult out. I had GA also, by the way. So I wasn't dying. They tried. What was their team name? What if that's Virginia Tech?
Virginia Tech.
Alpha. DT Alpha. I just got played from long.
Did his part.
He was a diamond,
man.
He did a lot compared to me earlier.
The LSU game? It's gonna be on ESPN, so anywhere with ESPN. Let's go to a bar.
Yeah, I'm here, man.
Hey, Aubrey.
No stamina.
You!
Aubrey, you think it'd be on TV cool if I bought, like, IP, like, a champion? Mm. Like, Jake War or something? No? Mm. Would be, what?
He would be there.
But that's my comfort too.
Well, don't get banned next time, man.
I didn't DM or anything. I didn't AFK on my team either.
That's exactly what you did.
It was beyond my control. Like, so I was fighting too bad. I would have fed.
So
I left. I left. To prevent cheating, I would have been like trying to kill someone and just DC and die. Where's the unit IP for now?
I don't know, just don't do it.
Oh my god, you're a baby.
Yeah, I don't care, it's just not my phone, so I don't care.
Yeah, actually. Oh wait, he's sleeping. I think this is the first time I've, like, played with you because I haven't been playing with IP. Y'all sleep in the same room?
Mm-hmm.
Do we hear everything you're yelling about? What's up? One time. That was the only one time.
Dragon.
The
dragon
was the only time.
Whenever you get invaded, I feel like you're like clueless on what to do.
Yeah, I don't think you warded your jungle the first like 30 minutes of the game.
I didn't.
Well, that's why you're getting invaded.
No, I was getting invaded because Kha'Zix got a bot early.
Vi's early game. Vi can hold her own against
Kha'Zix. I'm really good. It's a
pretty
decent.
I don't know that.
Or, no, Lucent can. Lucent kind of.
Hey, Uder could take him early game.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he can. I'll see him. we don't have to go into it, man, but I've seen him.
Okay.
Level 2, whenever Uder has Phoenix Hand and Tiger's Hand with Blue Lock. No. He can get gone. You can't have him.
Okay. Devin, you can tell him what happened.
I can guess, but I didn't know.
Yeah, I was like 0-3 or 0-4 in the first 6 minutes. Kha'Zix had no chill.
That's what they need to do. That's what they need to do.
Alright. I don't know
who can find it.
Maybe
Lee Sin? Lee Sin used to be able to.
Yeah, absolutely right.
I don't know about Lee Sin. He does a lot of damage.
Lee Sin does like the most damage.
I mean,
he
does a lot of damage, but
Kha'Zix.
The reason Elise beats him is because Elise's spiderlings make it where she's not isolated.
She's not isolated, yeah.
Listen,
you're still
isolated.
Yeah. He's probably
a Nocturne.
Nocturne can't fight anybody, really.
No, I mean, like, he's talking about a damn one. What about next game?
Who's that?
Over here?
Is that Nocturne?
I was thinking of Jungle's next game.
Not Nocturne.
Nocturne? Is that a
camera?
No.
Is this a head-up camera? Mm-hmm. I see him more than I see Zach or Galio or Poppy.
I don't think any of them. Only two.
Huh?
I don't think any of them people. Although I don't know why I don't see Nocturne.
He was popular. He's too feral player to now, but he got me for
because Feral Flare is so strong on him. And then they nerfed Feral Flare along with him.
Toyota does have the best matchup for you to do that. He's playing Rogue Smash.
Yeah, Rogue Smash. How fit are you running?
Let's play.
Skylar's got a girl from the school.
You got a
thought
coming on?
Yeah.
Not a thought, but a thought.
No, what about it?
Steve Nash is called this.
What about a Maokai?
Isn't he like 60?
What about a Maokai Jungle?
It's kind of weird. You have to get rolling early. You don't, and you're when you fall too far behind for the reason to do it. Yeah, you have to make plays. And if you do get early, then sure, it's good. But if you don't do anything early, you just sit there and count.
You still better fill the row.
Yeah, that's a thing. You have to get it as quick as you can.
It's weird, yeah.
You still build the row lane.
See, and I'm doing it. I'm putting the only way to recover.
Do it, Goose. They both
I believe
suck. Do it. They both suck, so it doesn't matter what you
Hey, I'm 5-2 this year in fantasy, so...
Alright, I gotta go get a fucking pool table, so...
What?
Yeah, I know. Okay. He tells me that 50 minutes into that game, by the way.
Not playing.
Yeah.